do sa ang taong hindi masama. Parang ganun yung magkasama. Kung ikaw, para sa inyo po, ano
para sa akin? I feel like justice isn't always fair. Kasi parang, oo, like, justice exists, but not for everybody. And I feel like, at the end of the day, we are not all treated equally. So, ayun, makikita niyo yan, Gayan. Ang ganda actually ng pagka-explain ni Direk. Kasi pag napanood mo yung pelikula, as in mismo, yun na yun. Lahat ng in-explain ni Direk, yun na talaga yun. Pero, yun, I feel like, as long as justice favors anybody, then it's not truly justice. So, may mga, like, I was about to step into a controversial topic, pero huwag na lang. Pero, for example, sometimes we cry for heavier punishments, pero hindi natin naiisip na paano kung maling tao yung pinaparusahan. Diba? So, we have to take all of this into consideration na hindi lahat ng pinaparusahan ay guilty. Diba? So, we even though justice exists, it's flawed. So, I think our film also shows that naman.
Yeah, she took the words out of my mouth. Ganun pa talaga eh. Sometimes, innocent yung tao, pero he's, the picture painted of that person is wrong. And that is the reality of life. Hindi naman porkit, you know, innocent ka, you will... The saying goes, innocent until proven guilty, pero parang kabaliktaran eh. It's, you're guilty until proven innocent. And it really depends eh, like, with Direk said, the factor of whether mayaman ka o mahirap, that is also a factor that comes into play. So, that is the reality of life.